Our short visit to dead Moscow, the phantom of the past, is over. Pavel and I helped each other out again and are returning down to the metro as real partners now. You can't survive the wastelands any other way. But now ahead of us lies a populated station, the theater. It's very close to police. If Pavel manages to lead me through the red line guard posts, I'll be home in less than an hour.
Okay, come on in. Sorry about that. Dangerous times, right?
We're going up soon. Are there many watchmen around?
We were lucky to get here. Okay, there's a nest in the building by the wrecked plane.
It's such a bad view today.
Oh, you want a nightmare? Well, it's waiting for you up there.
No sense going with just three men. To clear a nest, we need a couple squads at least.
So what now? You're not going?
We gather them in first.
We're waiting for the guys.
On their way. Then we'll give the beast some hell.
It's my heart. The new standards say I'm 2 centimeters short.
For each campaign, a lot of people in the Reich are killed.
How could this happen? We've been in the Reich all our lives, and now we're freaks?
This happens all the time.
But why? Why do
the boss is busy now. Wait here, please.
So, that's our plan. The station next to this one is Revolution Square. One of us. Red. And Revolution is fitting distance to police. So, I, as a good communist, which I am, will vouch for you. They'll have to let you through, and you'll be home in no time. What do you think?
Are you the one they just told us about?
Yes, we are.
Great. Come in then.
So, my Spartan friend, have a look around. There's plenty to see here, huh? I'll talk to my people and find you.
Welcome. Have a good rest.
But you do understand that we can't wait here forever.
Look, I don't make the rules, okay?
Who does that? Is it so hard to either accept us or send us on our way?
Bullets to the last surviving theatrical critic. Bullets for mercy on your souls.
So, young man, I see you like my witty side.
There's a place for everyone in this underground. Murderers, whores, tyrants, money changers, even peasants, for Christ's sake. All are welcome here. Even lousy actors.
I live in a theater
where we breathe the miasma of the decaying Part4. This station's overpopulated with the ghosts of the actors. But is there a place here for the best critic of our once great country? Hell no. I tell the truth.
And only so many tickets. Poverty?
A drink and a show warms your body and soul. And without that, we may as well end it all.
Jesus. In the time of plague. So, when does our guest arrive? The masked one with the scythe.
Wow! That is a really appetizing smell you have here, Simeonovna. Is it something new?
No, as if mushrooms with mushroom sauce.
Hey, gotcha.
Keep your head out of the pot, or you're getting smacked in the head. Why? What happened?
Lydia didn't make it.
How?
We were heading back. A demon appeared. We all hit the ground and shot at the demon until it fled. No one suffered the scourge. But
yeah,
Vitya didn't get up.
His
mask, it had cracked open on the brick.
Wow, that's a demon. So scary, just like the real thing.
A demon! Look at the flapping wings! It's attacking!
Hurry! No, there are only so many tickets!
Swings like this when taking off. And my dad saw lots of demons. We're right, Uncle Misha, this is a demon?
Well, it's...
Tonight only!
All right, let it be a demon. But there used to be birds like that.
So, Nikitich, when do we become your father? Have you got enough money to last a week?
A week? 2 days, baby. Then my life is over. And it took so long to save up. Oh, well. Good riddance.
You already have two men.
Fun,
what? You give up already? Shit.
Good luck. Come again.
Instead of mere AIDS. Look, I got money for 3 days.
Not a scratch or speck of rust.
Drinks are on me.
Guaranteed to hit. Incendiary grenades. Guaranteed to keep your enemy warm.
The revolver is precise and it packs a punch. The Rangers often use these. With such a weapon, you can protect yourself and
Rolling
others.
Knives.
Congratulations.
I want to miss your arm. Just don't come back in 10 minutes. When you change your mind, it'll all be gone.
Hey, you! Stop! Show me your tickets!
I just can't hit a woman, but you are an entirely different subject.
Hey, sitting home! I'll ask Volodire, help you all come to your senses if you don't stop.
Did you hear that?
Oh, sure. Come in.
Well, Stanislavski, you can watch the show if you like. I'll wait for you at the dressing room.
Maestro, if you'd be so kind. The captain.
The audience might fall short after such a spectacle.
Oh,
but I trust they will handle the race far above our expectations.
So glad to see you.
And thus,
where have you been?
Our incredible
you
show
like
continues. This man spits in the eye of danger,
totally
challenges nature,
girls,
defies the God of his new world,
I'll
and proves once again
I promise
that humanity is immeasurable. A warm welcome for Leonid Burley, our animal trainer extraordinaire, with his, terror of our city.
Get back!
Where, you dumb freak? I'm going to kill you! impressive victory as human intelligence triumphs over the mutants. Speaking of mutants, even our station has heard rumors of new species that were encountered at exhibition. Fearsome beast,
Jana,
like as midnight,
let me use your power.
Invincible, able to
in your dreams,
in
you have your own. Use that.
But even those were no
it's
match
no good.
Human
why can't your boyfriend
the
buy you something
at exhibition
better? Her boyfriend is cheap, that's why.
No, he's reliable and doesn't waste his money.
Artyo, looks like you're a bit woman hungry, huh? Well, yes.
Yes, it's a hard life, but a soft one.
More refugees. What's going on?
What else? Another war. Because the fucking homies are going to fight right again.
Anyways, I tell you, we should be going, but let's drink to the fact we are still alive, huh? Tell me, okay?
Here you are. Do a special from the old stock and infusing it for half a year.
Opa! That's great! So, let's drink, Artyom!
Smooth stuff, huh?
And this is a good place, but home is the best, you know? Yeah, I've traveled all over the metro, and people talk all kinds of shit about the Red Line. That it's awful there, there's no food, that we shoot comrades for nothing, and you can't even tell a joke without getting arrested. Wait, let's have another drink. Here goes, Artyom!
Wow.
So, yes, our life is a bit strict. One party, one leader, one ideology, but we have order. And everything is shared. Food, medicine, fuel, shelter. No rich men, true. But no beggars either. Another drink. And now, to equality. Come on, Artyom. No. Пей до дна.
О, хорошо прошло. Where was I? Yes.
Yes, look at the far stations. They freaking eat each other. Sell their kids as slaves. It's like the Stone Age. Left to his own devices, a man becomes a beast, you know? Order is all that matters. That's our salvation. So you can believe whatever, but I am red. I am red until the day I die. I drink to order, really. Come on, Artyom, come on! Bottoms up! So, my friend, that's how it goes. Don't be mad, Artyom. Just doing my job to protect the Red Line. And you, Musketeer, are from the wrong side of the barricade. Private, take this comrade in.
Yes, Major, sir.
Yes, sir.
It is private.
That was so stupid of me. I bought that talk of friendship. The stupid musketeer saying, just you wait, I will get even. I wonder though, why did Pavel go through the trouble of trapping me?
Move it!
Hey, stop that, bleh! It's just being over-enthusiastic, you know? Artyom, look, I think of you as my friend, really. But as a soldier, you understand that I had to follow my orders and bring you here, okay? Now, you're under arrest, but perhaps it's not the end of the line for you. I hope.
Good day, sir.
Good day, sir.
At ease, товарищ. So, you're doing good here? Are you not?
Yes, sir. Comrade Moskvin is here, inspecting the troops.
The Secretary General?
Yep.
What about Comrade Korbut?
Yes, sir. Comrade General is here too.
Opa, it's my lucky day, huh? Okay, things are moving faster than we anticipated. Look, Artyom, you're a smart guy, so you understand there is no such thing as coincidence. You are here because we need you. Information. So, my advice to you, my friend? Cooperate. Okay? But don't worry, I got your back. Because we are what? Musketeers! All for one, and one for all. But your comrades in the order, their motto is all for us. is coming, my friend. That bunker you guys found, whoever controls it survives and fuck the rest of us. But we have been preparing for this. And I want you to join us, Artyom. Good day, Comrade General.
Comrade Morozov, I was beginning to think you had not survived your mission.
I was captured, Comrade Korbut. This ranger here, saved me.
What a coincidence. Isnitsky, you're one of the Spartan rangers. Do you know this man?
Yes, sir. His name is Artyom. Miller trusts him. They found D6 together. He's also earned several commendations since official enlisting with the Order.
Well, I am overjoyed to meet you, Comrade Artyom. I think we both have something to offer. Take the comrade to the negotiation room. You men, let's dispense with the evil doctor probing and cut the chase. This telepathic mutant, the so-called Dark One, is of extreme scientific significance. Tell me all you know about it, and I will allow you to keep your life and your job with the Rangers. But as my spy, an operative, just like those musketeers, one for all and all for...
Secretary General Comrade Moskvin.
Korbut, I need a moment. And what do we have here? Another enemy of the revolution? Perfect. As you have always noted, Lunium must start learning how to improve his, people skills.
As a matter of fact, we were...
Put away your truth serums. I'll show you a more traditional Red Army method. Faster and more effective. You shit! Spill your guts now! Tell everything you know of D6! Fuck! Still nothing, huh? Bitch! You talk, or I'll fry your balls in pig fat! Passwords? Codenames? Operation protocols?
What are you doing, Dad?
This is called interrogation, Lonia. Interrogation. Business as usual. What? You never did that playing dolls?
No!
You little shit! There's no power without blood!
There is! Your brother ruled peacefully, and they still love him!
Get back here!
You're a thug!
God damn it!
Butcher.
All right. Use your drugs. Use hot pokers. Just get everything out of him, and shoot the bastard! And then come to my office. We must talk. Come back here!
I must agree with Leonid. Brutality is a crooked path to information. I believe in science. One injection and you will tell us everything. I need you to go to Venice and take care of the locals who made the delivery. This will not be a cash payment. Understand?
Completely, sir. And what about the Dark One?
The creature has been located. The details are in this envelope. You will pick up the animal right after you go to Venice.
Don't disappoint me this time.
I won't, Comrade General. I won't.
Fuck Corbett! Fuck my father! And Morozov! And the revolution and my own future! I'd rather be shot and end up like father, killing his own brother! Listen, if you get out of here, just, well, just live! Here! Get in there! This is the way to freedom. Believe me, I know. I spent all my childhood hiding from my father in those vents. Well, good luck to you!
Sit down, Corbett. Let's talk.
About the negotiations in police?
Ah, so you already know.
I am the head of intelligence, after all.
Then why did you let the information leak? Damn the refugees. Polis, Hansa, and even the fucking Nazis already know about our plans.
The rats will be exterminated. And war is inevitable anyway.
Inevitable? I have my doubts. So does the Politburo.
A doubtful man is a fearful man.
How dare you? You're the head of state security, and you report to me!
Yes, but now, when we are one step away from a unified Red Metro, you have no right to disrupt the plan.
I have no right? I'm...
Moskovin. When you asked me how to deal with your elder brother when he was still the Secretary General, I helped you. And after his tragic death, I backed your takeover. So I suggest you take my advice again.
This is unacceptable.
It's very simple, Comrade Moskvin. We all stand together, arms linked against the wind. Or it's every man for himself.
But, Corbett, is this whole fucking metro truly worth the blood we're going to spill?
I have a way of doing it without spilling any blood.
No blood, you say? All right. Go do your trick. I'll handle the Politburo.
A frontal assault is hopeless. But if we go underground at the church, advance through the catacombs, then attack from the rear, we should encounter little or no resistance. Then we just have to do a sweep.
Attention! Comrade General!
Soldiers, you are trusted with an important mission. Each group has its task, and you have been told only what you need to know to succeed. But remember that this operation is top secret, and you must not be taken alive by the enemy. I hope that I am understood. Questions?
Can we use radios after we capture the assigned targets?
Only in case of emergency, and on a scrambled frequency.
If we're faced with strong enemy counterattacks, do we hold the positions or fall back?
Hold them. Anyway, the enemy is unlikely to mount an effective counteroffensive.
Comrade General, we have been issued a banner along with the other gear, but we were also made to remove all our markings.
We will leave no trace of our operation. Only upon victory and receipt of the following signal will you raise your banner over the captured targets. Further questions?
No, Comrade General.
Good luck, then.
Serving the Red Line!
Now I am in a real spider-infested catacombs, where the General Secretary Moskvin does not look like the head spider. That title clearly belongs to General Corbett. I sure would like to know what's on his mind. What did Lesnitsky bring him from D6? What's going to destroy the enemies of the revolution? Only questions and no answers. The only thing that is clear, Pavel has information on the Dark One, which makes him my current target.
quit shaking. Emmanuel says it's the red wire. So that's the one you cut.
You cut it yourself. I'll go stand there around the corner.
Pissed your pants already? Then what? A real man.
Well, if you're a real man, why are your hands shaking?
Hands don't mean shit. The important thing is nothing else shakes. Okay. Compose.
Make up your minds already. First you...
Shooting is one thing, but we can't burn people alive.
What do you mean? People? Shooting? Are you out of it?
Aren't you talking about the refugees?
What refugees? Let the special department handle them. I'm talking real rats, tails and all. They pissed up like crazy. So you go and do it. On the double.
Yes, sir.
Who's there?
Back.
Like this.
Shit!
the hospital. Mark my words. It's the only thing that kept me alive.
But what the hell happened?
Why? You don't know about the breach?
Sure I know.
Who's there?
Alarm! Where's the door?
Hey guys, anyone around?
Okay, ладно.
Alarm! They're here! Freak!
accept the delivery and sign the manifest?
I sure did.
Where did you put the goods?
Wherever I had space left. Top shelves, mostly.
Can you be more specific?
Specific? Wherever I left the ladder. There's our goods. My shift's nearly over. Best of the other guy when he arrives.
All right. I'll go and check if everything's still there.
Do watch duty there?
Yeah, it's a creepy place. The station's nearby. There's the machine gun, searchlight, where comrades are from. If something rustles in the cobwebs and the sound just freezes blood.
Why not burn those whips?
We do that all the time. In a couple of weeks, the damn beast had everything covered with that shit again.
Damn, they sure are a lot of trouble. Maybe we should just weld the gate shut and be done with it.
And what if we have to get to Venice fast? How will we go there? Take a train to Hansa territory? I get it. The only way is to keep that damned watch there.
I know. You look like a human with a large bag at that. But when I look at myself,
what the hell was that?